Welcome to Modular Classroom. Today we are going to see how to use the slide master in the PowerPoint presentations more efficiently. Imagine you're organizing a presentation. This is how you design your title slide. This is how you have designed, and you have to insert a particular your institution logo or some other information regarding some picture. So what you're doing is inserting that particular logo here, and you want this logo to be applied to all the slides you have in your presentation. Imagine here I'm having just 25 slides. I needed this particular logo in all my 25 slides. So what I have to do is a simple method is, and most difficult method to do is, I'm just pressing Ctrl C and Ctrl V. Why I'm saying this is a simple method means if I have only 5 slides, it is okay. Imagine if I have more than 25, more than 50, more than 100 slides, it is very quite difficult method. So that comes an efficient option available in PowerPoint presentation as Slide Master. How to go to that Slide Master? Just click View. Insert Slide Master. So before going to Slide Master view, this logo only I needed to all the slides, so I am just copying this by pressing Ctrl C, and now I am clicking View. From this available ribbon, click Slide Master, go to your first slide and press Ctrl V. Now you can see to this particular logo has been applied to all the slides in the Slide Master view. Remember, this is not the normal view, this is the Slide Master view. Now you can able to move this particular logo wherever you need. You can place top right, top left, anywhere. I'm closing master view. Now I'm coming here. You can see to all the 25 slides, from the last 25th slide to all the first slide, this particular logo has been applied. Come to the first slide, you can see there are two logos. The one is I normally inserted. This is normal one and this is inserted through master one. Top one is I inserted through master slide view. Remember, you can able to edit the particular logo that I inserted in the normal view so that I can move anywhere. But I can't able to touch this particular one that is inserted in master slide view. So which one I have inserted in the normal view, I'm just deleting it. Deleting one. So there's only one person that is inserted through master slide view. Now if I think that I need only this logo to be appear in the bottom line, not in the top line, means again I can edit through going to master slide view. So slide master, click on the first one. Now you just drag it to the bottom line. Now you just close. All the logo appears in the bottom. This is how the master slide helps to design a particular viewpoint of the presentation that can be applied to all the slides. When you have many slides in your presentation, like more than 50 or 100. This is efficient way of using Slide Master. Likewise, you can use a Slide Master in various ways by using. You can insert your date, insert your footer, insert your footer, insert your header, you can insert your text style, everything. This is what your master slide has been helping you in your efficient usage of PowerPoint presentation. Thank you for watching.